Hi, I'm Jenny, and this is HGTV Handmade. If you saw my last video, you saw me try to teach my friend Brock how to perfectly wrap a present, except my hands were duct taped to the table. Let's move your bucket over.
Step one.
Is so hard already, guys. Oh, guys.
It looks good so far.
It does not look good so far at all. Well, today I'm going to use my hands and show you how to become a present wrapping pro. I'm also going to show you how to wrap an oddly shaped present as a bonus. So let's get started. To wrap the perfect present, you're going to want to start with a good, sturdy wrapping paper. Fold the paper across until it meets the paper on the other side of the box. Then cut about 2 to 3 inches beyond that mark. On the ends, leave enough paper to extend about 3/4 the height of the box. Trim the opposite side to match. When you're ready to begin wrapping, flip the gift so the bottom side is up. Fold the short side in about 1 to 2 inches over the edge of the box. Use regular tape to tape to the box. Use your left hand to pull the seam snug and crease the edge. Then pull snugly, creasing this corner and this corner. With the seam you created here, tuck under and sharply crease. Use double-sided tape to secure the edge. From here on out, we're going to use double-sided tape for the rest of the project so that we have no visible tape. On the ends, I'm going to fold a triangle shape, pull tightly, and crease. And repeat on the top. Then I'm going to repeat on the other side. The top, I'll have to fold under. We're going to fold the top flap down and secure with double-sided tape. Next, we'll fold the bottom up. It might be easier to flip the box over so you can crease before securing. Now we're going to repeat on the other side. Quick seam, secure that last flap. I go through and finish out my edges, and you have a package that will make all of your type A dreams come true. There are barely any seams. You can look at it from any angle and it is almost perfect. Makes me so happy. This gift is so sharp. I'm pretty sure if I threw it at somebody, it would take off an arm. It's like a Christmas ninja star. But I hear what you're saying. This is just a box. How hard could it be? What about when you have to wrap something weird like a football or a basketball? Well, I got you covered. I'm gonna use my ball to determine how much paper I need. I'm going to, once again, wrap it. And it looks like I have almost the perfect amount on this roll. I'm going to fold the two halves of the paper into the center. And having a pattern paper is awesome because I can line up the pattern and it really helps to hide the tape. I'm using just a regular tape that is made for gift wrap, so it disappears really nicely. You can barely even see that. I'm going to tape this pretty heavily all the way up the seam. I'm going to put that seam right in the middle and I'm going to crease both sides of this paper. Contrary to the perfectly wrapped present, I found that a cheaper, thinner paper actually works better with this project. It lets you manipulate it a little bit better. You just have to be careful not to rip it. I'm going to fold up the bottom about 6 to 8 inches and give it a nice seam. I'm going to create a diamond shape with the bottom. I'm going to start with this side. And then do this side. I'm gonna fold in each of these 2 points to meet in the center. This will become the bottom of the package, so you can use as much tape as you want. Roll the ball into that. This is a lot left over, so I'm going to trim this about that much. I'm using the pattern to get a nice straight line. And secure with one more piece of tape. Finish it off with a bow. Okay. Anyway, check it out, guys. I love this. I know that you could just use a gift bag, but this is like taking it the little extra step, going the little extra mile. I think it's so cute. It looks like a package I would want to open. You can't tell what's in it. And let me tell you, I'm going to save you one day, because there's going to come a day that you're going to be like, oh no, I need to wrap a soccer ball and I don't have any gift bags. And this is what's going to happen. You have learned something today. So I've got my Ninja Star gift and the awesome oddly wrapped gift. So I want to know if you enjoyed learning something new today. A new skill is always fun, right? I also want to know in the comments below, what's the weirdest gift you've ever wrapped? What is the oddliest shaped gift I've ever wrapped? What's yours? I wrapped an axe last year. You wrapped an electric scooter. Yeah. Cassidy wrapped an electric scooter. Wait, like in a box or like you like put tape? You
I
like
take the whole thing out, put the whole thing together, and then wrap it.
That sounds terrible. Yeah. Anyway, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and we will see you next time. Bye!